Good morning. My topic is knowledge on COVID-19 among healthcare workers in selected hospitals in Sri Lanka. As we all know, healthcare workers are frontline workers who come to direct contact with patients and putting themselves at risk of being exposed. Lack of knowledge among healthcare workers can subsequently lead to themselves falling ill and others' lives at risk. So my objective was to assess the knowledge on COVID-19 among healthcare workers in Sri Lanka. A descriptive cross-sectional study was conducted. Data were collected using a self-administered questionnaire. Stratified cluster sampling by hospitals was conducted to recruit 720 nurses and doctors. We selected 12 hospitals around the island. The knowledge section consists of 10 questions. The correct answers were given a score of 1 and the incorrect one given 0. So the total score obtained by each participant was expressed as a percentage of the total possible score. The cutoff level less than 70% was considered as poor knowledge. So when we see the results, there were 651 respondents. Of them, 48% were doctors and 52% were nurses. Majority were females, that was 66.5%. Majority of the doctors and nurses has good knowledge. Of the participants, 80% and 93% had adequate knowledge on the modes of transmission and on preventive measures respectively. But only 15% had adequate knowledge on common symptoms. Majority, like 82.8%, acknowledged that traveling within the country is safe during the outbreak. In the adjusted model, good knowledge was associated with job category and number of family members at home. So in conclusion, although overall knowledge was satisfactory among healthcare workers, there are a few areas that needs to be improved, which is crucial, especially in the rapid rise period in the pandemic. Thank you.